Volleyball. The primary muscle groups involved in volleyball are the trapezius, anterior deltoids, posterior deltoids, pectorals, biceps, hip, quadriceps, triceps, gluteus maximus, and the calf. The support muscles used are the anterior serratus, forearm, hamstring, upper abdominals, lower abdominals, and the latissimus dorsi. There are no auxiliary muscles used in volleyball.